Emily, thank you for being so amazing and for everything you do with Power School. To have 9 nominators is amazing. In what was written to us about why they nominated you, there were just themes that came out. Themes like solving problems, seeking solutions, overcoming obstacles, finding answers. That you're a team player, you're constantly sharing, teaching, collaborating. You present at conferences, you've hosted trainings, and you're continuously generous with your time.
When I was nominated, I was so surprised. I was so happy that my counterparts thought enough of working with me and the things that we do on a whole for the state of North Carolina to actually nominate me for this award. So I was absolutely flabbergasted about it. tears of joy. Because what I do, I don't do for recognition. I do it because I love my students. I love the people that I work with. I've always loved being in education. So it's not a job to me. It is something that isn't always been within my heart. And I enjoy coming to work every day.
How do you feel that you're innovating in your role to help the staff and students succeed? Can you give us some examples that you're proud of?
Well, one of the things that I love about Power School is the fact that we can customize it. We look and try and find what works best for our county. I'm all about making the job easy for my teachers and making the job easy for my administrators. So when I feel like I've given them something to cut some time out of their day where they can actually spend with their students more, I've accomplished what I need.
She's very selfless with the knowledge that she has, and she's willing to give that to others. And it's an inspiration to me. And I am truly blessed to have known her and been able to work with her. And I'm so proud of her for getting this award.
She wants to know as much about children and how they learn as much as she does about the data system. So she really takes to heart working in education, and we really appreciate that about her and student support services.
She really loves to create and provide a product and support that works for the needs of what we're doing.
She's so very unselfish, and I know personally that would not be the coordinator that I am without her.
Thank you, everybody, for your heartfelt thoughts. I see some tears, some other folks wiping their eyes, and can see how much you truly care about Emily. And again, to have 9 nominators is amazing.
Thank you all. The plaque is gorgeous. It will be displayed. I don't even think I'm gonna take it to my office. I'm gonna leave it here so I can see it every day when I come home. I absolutely love it.